I guess I did blow a better bubble than you, SpongeBob. Everybody's an idiot except for me.
Quit naming moves after me. I call this one the Grumpy Squidward.
Well, welcome back to Retro Millennia, everybody.
Gonna be real careful.
We're gonna make sure we have the fucking green screen today. I don't know why OBS just decided, nah, I'm just not gonna
I'm not gonna do it.
Nah. I don't think there's a single series we've gone through where we haven't lost some sort of footage.
An entire series?
Yeah. I don't think that. Well, no. We didn't lose any Super Metroid footage.
Oh, yeah, well, that one was only like
12 episodes or something like that. So the opportunity for a computer to go fuck yourself with smaller series is very. I can't believe you actually made that.
I can't either.
Because, like, you saw, like, you got stuck, and I was like, hey, just fucking give it to him. It's fine.
Don't hit me.
I don't want to die. You just dodged that. It's like Powerbomb.
Just barely.
You're so close this time, I swear to God.
Close to what?
Getting everything.
Oh, yeah. It's getting into the, like, end game almost. Almost.
I think we said that like 10 episodes ago, and we still haven't gotten there.
Yeah, because it always feels like you're almost there, but then it actually, because you have to move around and go to place so much, it's like cumbersome.
Boy, I should probably boot up my 360 and make sure that there's not a disc floating around in the tray.
Why?
Because it's just sitting there on its side right now.
Yeah, I noticed that earlier when we were cleaning.
It's just fucking sitting there.
Just there.
Well, it's because I can't. I don't have the shelves there to put all the systems on.
Oh, that would be nice.
That would be perfect. The goal, actually, so let me check. I just want to. Oh, you're not in Samus form yet. I'll let you know when.
It's gonna be a while because this is a completely. You'll see.
This is the boss.
Yes, kind of.
This is the screw attack.
No.
Ooh.
You butthole.
Your favorite thing, so it's okay.
I mean, it's cool.
Darn it.
It's just kind of difficult.
Oh, you gotta hit the little stick.
Yeah. It also gets more difficult as you progress.
Is that that's why you're like, I'm worried I'm going to die?
Yeah. Because they actually take quite a bit of health.
Oh, boom. Why do you keep shooting? Are you controlling what the trajectory is?
Not exactly. It kind of just goes straight across for the most part.
Oh.
For the most part.
Oh, it's whatever. They each are like kind of like individually angled just a little bit. It's not perfectly circular.
It's almost circular, though.
But you can, look at the edges. You can see the harsh cuts of each one.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Yeah.
It's whichever one of those you're on it's going to shoot across to.
Oh, you butthole.
Hey, this boss is
it's like a weird mini boss.
It doesn't look that fucking hard.
It's not too difficult, but they take quite a bit
of... You don't get the screw attack from this?
No.
So what is the point of this guy? Just fucking...
I don't remember.
You don't even get to scan him?
Darn it. No. It gets you to the next area, essentially.
Oh, okay. I was going to see if I can go on an entire episode without yawning, but apparently that's just not going to happen.
Come on. There we go. Thank you. Now we get to go up.
Oh, so what I was saying was that what I wanted to do...
I just tried to flick the Wiimote. It didn't work.
So, this is the part that senses the Wiimote.
Yep.
Not this part, because that's where the infrared light goes. So the infrared fucking thing talks to the Wiimote.
Oh, I see.
If I were to tape it right here on the bottom of the desk, we would never have to worry about it getting knocked over anymore.
Oh,
and then
yeah.
I could route the cable properly. But I would like to just get the setup to, to a point where I was getting ready to jump ship to another thought, but I'm just complete
just
this one first.
Stay.
I know. Want to get the setup cleaned up.
Yeah.
And I mean,
that would be great.
But, I was watching Kuribukai stream last night, and
I wonder what their
setup is. Was doing something where I was watching the playback of the videos to make sure the video quality was okay from the show.
Uh-huh.
And all I hear in the background is, yeah, setup video at 500 subs. 500 subs. And that's Officer Dan, and I click back on, and he's like fucking leaning into the camera. I'm like, whoa! And I was just like, I'm sorry, Jesus! And he was hysterical laughing. And I told him, the real reason I haven't done it is because, there's so much clutter.
Yeah.
That, it just... If I'm going to shoot
right
a
now.
Video like this, like, I... Like, Like, the desk itself is clean, and the actual, like, setup is clean, but everything around it, this is not you telling, telling them.
Well, yeah, no, like, I feel you. I wouldn't
like,
want to do
it. There's so much shit behind the desk that, like, it just doesn't look good, and I want it to look good for everybody. And,
yes,
and, like,
for sure.
You
want it to look professional.
You know, I just don't want to disappoint people. And they're like, well, I mean, your setup's cool, but goddamn, clean your shit up. And I'm like, that's not something I want to hear, you know?
Yeah, right. That was easy.
It's like,
I
just want people to be like, wow, that's a really awesome setup.
Yeah, you want it to be nice and clean, organized, you know, all that. That was easier than I thought. And
you didn't even lose an energy tank.
I think they made it.
Yeah.
I think they made it easier. Before,
you're on veteran.
I thought the floor was electric last time. I swear. I'm not kidding here.
I don't fucking... whatever.
You butthole.
What the fuck?
You bitch.
What? Why? What happened?
I was supposed to go in there.
Powerbomb?
I don't know. Maybe. Let me read it. Oh. Mm. There we go.
Wow, that... you did that? Like, you moved and for some reason my eyes went... bleh, and I was just like...
I'm out. I can't do this.
I don't know why that visor fucks with my eyes so bad.
It's weird. It's disorienting for sure.
I think it was because I was following this
missile,
following the sonar waves.
Yeah,
sonar, bruh. Have you seen Boondock Saints?
Nope. I know of it.
Do you want to watch that when we're done recording?
We should
watch that. Get some fucking Park View for lunch.
Isn't it a series? Oh wait, no. Never mind. I'm thinking of
the movie.
Yeah, I'm thinking of something else. I was trying to get the missile.
That you just passed it.
I know. I went down the wrong pipe. Look at the maze. See? I gotta go up in the left one.
No, you could have just bombed your way up.
Oh, I mean, I guess, probably.
Only scrubs try to take these. Ding, 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 ding. Yes.
Could I have bombed up?
Yeah, because if you go to the right, you were right there.
Oh.
You just gotta time it a little.
I'm not gonna bother. But yeah. In theory, yes.
What were you gonna say? Incognito? What you did last night? Control.
I didn't say incognito.
Control shift N in Google Chrome, and then just type in PO enter, and the rest fills out for itself. You know what I'm thinking. The kids at home don't know, but you know what
Not
I'm thinking.
Not incognito. You know, it wouldn't save your search history, so it wouldn't.
But
complete.
If you accidentally typed it in your regular search history,
I guess you're right there. Oh, I wonder who's accidentally done that.
Not me. God, Mia Khalifa.
Oh man. Please don't knock
Lebanese
me over. Please don't
goddess.
Knock me over. Please don't knock me over. Please don't. Okay, good. Stay.
It's like trying to tell my dog go to bed. Dude, she's gotten so defiant lately. I'm really getting fucking tired of
it. I know, right?
Like, look how close we are. Look how close you are. You're fucking 93%.
Made it.
It just
light beam.
I thought you hit the dark beam. I'm like, no, that's gonna be. So like. I laid down
Here
last night
go.
After we got
this
nice. Finally, for fuck's sake. I laid down after the show last night and you know, she came in and I pet her for a little bit and I stopped petting her and you know as soon as you take her hand off, she's like and starts freaking out and it's just like, all right.
Shut up.
And I'm like, Lily, go to bed. And she looks at me, I'm like, I look at her, I'm like, what did I just say?
You're gonna make me say it again?
I literally just said, what did I just say? And she got up and starts walking. And I look away, and then she stops, turns her head around at my door, and I said, now. And she just lays down at my fucking threshold of my door. I'm like, you disobeying motherfucker.
Shh, shh, shh.
I just...
Shh. You didn't see me. I wonder if I can't do this because I don't have an annihilator. I'm going to turn around because I can't do anything in
Go
here.
Go get the fucking screw attack, Ken.
I'm just exploring, making sure that's
no,
not
No, we don't explore! We're getting a screw attack! We're already 10 minutes in!
Fine! Hold on. Give me
fucking
a minute.
Fucking stubborn pain in my ass, I swear to God.
I'm so vulnerable. I probably should have killed those guys, huh?
You're fine.
They're gonna shoot me, though.
So,
Stupid. Oh my goodness, told ya.
And you almost fell off.
All right. You're dead. 0.5 seconds.
I really think a super missile should fuck him.
Aw, oh, are you serious? I can't even shoot him when he's doing that?
That's kind of stupid.
Yeah, fine. You'll take one then.
Just give it a sec. Now! Bloomstick, he's dead.
Dick. All right,
cool.
I don't even get anything from him. Oh, no.
Stingy-ass motherfucker. How did you know he was going to do it?
He's doing that weird form where he's just, like, moving around all weird, like, yeah, that's right, dick.
Mark. He was like, all right, so what's... He sent me a apartment listing.
Oh, did he find a new one?
He found a 3-bedroom over in... somewhere, I don't remember. It's like 20 minutes from here.
Oh, nice. That's not too
bad.
Yeah,
and he's like, is John still down? I was like, okay, I don't know. Let me ask him.
I would think so, because he's applying to a job here.
Well, he's like, he was like, no, I think I actually just want to stay home and just pay my student bills right now.
Oh, he said that?
Yeah, I'm just like, what? You said you wanted to move out first. I was like, I don't understand. If you're making enough money, what's the problem?
Yeah.
Like,
chance to
explore. I'm willing to bet, like, you guys still have a relatively decent amount of debt from RIT, so...
Yeah,
like, are you just going to stay home until you pay your entire debt off?
I mean, that's going to take a while.
Right. Like, I think I'm $7,000 in the hole for... between Broom and,
Still, or you mean from when it started?
I'm not sure I understand.
Like, that's how much you have left?
Oh, yeah, that's just total. Well, I originally only had, like, 4, and then I went to TC3, and that was $3,000, because TC3 is more expensive than Broom.
Right.
And so that added on to it. So I think it's, like, $7,800 or $7,700, I don't know, something like that.
Suck it,
bitch.
Up in your grill! How do you like that?
Your grill. Up in these nuts.
That's right. 3 super missiles. Ridiculous.
I mean, at least they made him a little more challenging. He's gonna jump!
Oh, what? I hit him.
No, you did. He got knocked over.
I know, I hit him earlier and it didn't count it.
Well, you could have made it. This could've. Is it. This is the one right here.
Suck it! Very wow, early. Doesn't even give me anything. You suck.
Well, I mean, at least you actually got them this time.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, before they just disappeared.
Hey, look, you're gonna have all 3 keys now.
I can't get over there yet. Not it's
kinda,
quite yet.
It's kind of ridiculous.
Can I get over there?
You know, it's funny because, like, I used to think that, like, I don't know, saying someone's, like, identity on the internet was, like, going to be a big deal. Because, like, you know, you're supposed to, like, say a different name for identity secrecy.
Oh.
And then I was just like, no one's going to fucking find them. Like, it doesn't matter.
It's not that big of a deal. I mean, it could be, but I doubt it.
Hey, look, we're in the room.
If we had a bigger following, I'd be a little bit more worried.
I wouldn't, because, like, you can always turn up your, like, social media settings to where, like, people can't find you unless they're friends with one of your friends.
Oh, like a friend of a...
Right. A friend of a...
A friend with... Gotta
fucking...
get screw attack.
So,
get screw attack.
I know, stay focused here.
Focus on.
Stay on the drive.
Focus.
Philip DeFranco posted a video yesterday, the one I was talking to you about a couple episodes ago.
Yeah. Yeah, the one that you watched.
Yeah. And I read I was reading the comments, and the top one, he commented on his own video. He got demonetized for it.
For commenting on his own video?
Because he was talking about a Saudi Arabian boy who who was put in jail because he drew too much attention to his YouTube channel that was living too extravagant of a life.
Wait.
Scan the screw
attack. Explain that once more. I'm not sure I got or made sense of...
Can I lock onto it?
I'll get it later. Explain it again.
Okay, so...
Philip DeFranco got demonetized because...
He was talking about another YouTuber
uh-huh.
who was put in jail... due to his country's ridiculous laws and policies. Saudi Arabia.
Interesting.
Has some crazy policies, I think we all know.
Sure.
And
I just do.
He was doing things that were too extravagant, like he was drawing too much attention to himself, and he was being too silly.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and so they arrested him.
They arrested him.
Yeah, and because Philip DeFranco talked about it,
he got demonetized.
Yes. Because it's too much of a social topic that's too sensitive.
That's what they told him?
I think that's the reason that, yeah.
Or is that what he's just assuming?
Well, it has to deal with something with the tags, so it's like...
Uh-oh.
I don't know. Bullshit.
All right, don't grab. That's cool. Now I'm going to have a harder time because these bees are here. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me.
Get to sleep!
Nice. Go. Oh, where am I? I don't know.
Skip.
Let me effing skip.
Good.
Hello?
Wow, look at you.
Oh, sure. He's there. Stupid.
And now he's not. That's okay. That's how we do it.
Good job. Look at my what? Look at my dab. My whip. Nay, nay. It's funny how songs and things like that go out of popularity so quickly.
Yep.
Like, that was huge.
That's the kind of fucking society we live in, bro. Don't even get me started on, like, the whole music aspect of popularity bullshit.
Oh, I hate it.
Because, like, people are satisfied, like, once a song gets played for, like, I don't know, I'd say, like, a month to 2 months on the radio, they're like, all right, well, that's a good song. What's the next one, though? Like,
yeah, pretty much.
It's not, like, because it gets played so much, the value of the song has been decreased. And it's just like, well... Oh, you get to crash through the glass, huh?
I think you just lift it.
Oh.
It's not quite that exciting.
There's gotta be an easy way to fucking kill those things.
I wish.
I feel like they made the enemies, like, significantly harder in this one.
It might be also because I'm on veteran.
I don't know, you fucking beat the mini boss. Fucking...
Yeah, I don't even know what to consider that thing.
The little, like, rotating spider boss?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know.
Barely a boss.
Where was I going? Oh.
The whole music industry.
And I mean, like, even in... It's not so prominent in rock music because people who listen to rock typically appreciate music more to a certain degree.
Yeah.
Like, I don't say...
I could agree with that, for
like,
sure.
You know, it's not to sound, like, douchey, like someone who's like, oh, you listen to pop music, you don't appreciate music. Like, that's not what I'm saying. It's just, like...
Haha.
People who are casual listeners who aren't there for, like...
They're looking for a sick beat or something they can dance to.
Exactly. They're not looking for musical integrity.
Which is fine. I mean, every kind of music has a time and a place.
But the problem is that when you get someone who listens to both, there's a lot of mentalities from pop music that they try to transpire into rock music, and it doesn't work that way because, like, you know, when you listen to Meghan Trainor, she has fucking 12 people writing her music. You
Does
know?
She actually?
I think she has five writers.
Jeez.
Yeah.
So then what is she? She just sings. Ooh.
Exactly. And
I think I can go back.
You know, it. So I read an article, one of the writers from I think it was Lips Are Moving, that song.
Yeah.
Or I don't remember. It was one of those songs that, like, one of her first songs that she put out, where it's one of the most played songs on Spotify, period. It's like over 179 million plays.
Ever?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
That
and
song?
Yeah, one of them. It's one of her songs.
Let's
and
scan.
And she, the or he rather, he, the writer, one
the
of the-
writer of the song?
Of the song, one of them, only got like $2,000 in royalties.
I would be pissed.
It's so demoral, like it's, there's no ethics behind it. Like, it's garbage because, like, it's basically telling you, like, even though you wrote just one of the most famous songs ever, like, basically fuck off.
You
but, like,
get, like, nothing
but, like,
for
even
it.
Pop music,
because you didn't sing it.
Even pop music I would say it really started around 2006 is where it, like, really started to go downhill. Maybe, like, 2005. I'd say even, like, early 2000s. Because, like, you hear songs like you hear Thriller by Michael Jackson.
Yeah,
that's a
classic.
Song that just... right, exactly. It never goes out of style. It never fades. And nice.
So stupid. So extravagant for nothing.
And
ooh.
Scan it. Fucking scan it.
Screw attack.
Yes.
And yeah.
Watch. Slam dunk that shit. Nice.
Looks so cool. So quiet.
I hate that, like, it doesn't actually serve the same purpose as, the, like, Super Metroids. Or
the bouncing off the wall stuff?
No. Like, it, like, in, you know, it's an actual attack when you are in,
In the other games, you
mean? Yeah, in the side-scrolling ones, because like
it's an attack in this one.
I know, but you can't control it like how you do in the other ones because of the way that the controls are integrated. This is fucking awesome. Makes the game so much easier. Boom. Love how she just somehow manages to perfectly land every time.
Yeah, right.
I'm thoroughly convinced she's actually just, when she goes into her morph ball, she's actually just sitting in like a gyroscope chair.
Yeah.
And that like it just pivots while she's actually like controlling to roll around.
Something like that.
That'd be so awesome.
It is a pretty big ball. But what were you saying about the music thing?
And so like when you get like, I've had someone ask me like, you know, one CD is not enough for you guys, you need to put more out. And it's like, I get that, but
somebody said that?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, like, it's not like you have a billion people on your team.
They had it with good intentions. It wasn't just like, it's like, you guys are never going to get anywhere. It was like, you need to put more material out so people can hear you and you can show even more diversity. It's like, but, you know, I put so much care and effort into... Couldn't you just screw attacked over to get the key?
I think it's blocked. I have to go around.
Oh, okay.
But I think this is probably a good place to call it.
Okay.
Because we're at 22 minutes. Yeah, I'm just gonna...
I'm just gonna sit it here.
Okay. All right, bye guys.
I'll continue my little mini rant after this.
We'll see you next time. With this epic music. I don't know, you want a long episode?
No, I don't want a long episode. It takes forever to upload.
All right. Well, you do it overnight anyway, so you wouldn't notice.